Shane Tate has held out the charge of Gavin Reynolds to finish.